Wayne there.
Thank you, folks.
From Austin, Texas, but not really. You're really from Branson, Missouri, aren't you?
Born and raised. Or as we like to say back there, born and reared.
Well, your uncle and your daddy are the same people, right?
She's in a good mood.
Uh-huh.
Just kidding you, darling. I'm getting
what
back.
The hell am I supposed
to say? Oh, gosh. Yeah. You know what? Well, let's give them a Merle Haggard.
Where men are men and sheep are terrified.
Let's keep singing that song. I'm going to slow things down here just a little bit. Do one of my very favorite Merle Haggard songs. you very much. They don't ride him like that anymore. Good old Merle Haggard, I tell you. Smoking Ants. Can't
Chicago on a sunny summer's day. A couple gazes at the wedding rings there on display.
He smiles and nods his head as he says, "Honey, that's for you. It's not much, but it's the best that I can do."
Golden ring with one tiny little star shining ring. Later on that afternoon, and old upright piano plays the old familiar tune.
Tears rolled out her cheeks, and their thoughts run through her head. She whispers low, "Well, this thing I did."
Chicago on a sunny summer's day, a couple gazes at the wedding rings there on display. Golden ring.
Isn't that pretty? That's a new country.
Yeah.
Like this.